We are pleased to welcome an Indominus Rex.